Taiwan semiconductor manufacturing company's new $100 million chip factory in Nanjing, China, marks an important moment in global semiconductor markets. As the world premier contract chip producer, TSMC provides semiconductors to well-known tech firms like Apple, Qualcomm, and Nvidia, just among many. Nanjing will become home for TSMC's inaugural chip factory in China, and it is projected that they will produce up to 40,000 wafers each month, specifically tailored for automotive and IoT markets. Utilizing cutting-edge 28-nanometer technology and equipped with state-of-the-art automation technologies, they guarantee incredible production efficiency and accuracy for their IoT market products. TSMC's factory opening in China is significant for several reasons. First and foremost, it allows them to better serve Chinese clients while expanding their global manufacturing presence. Secondarily, having a local production facility is integral to TSMC's growth strategy, given the expansion of China's tech sector and rising chip demand within the country. Second, Nanjing's location as one of China's thriving innovation clusters gives TSMC access to highly qualified workforce while providing easy proximity to other important semiconductor industry firms. Thirdly, TSMC's opening marks an important development in the ongoing trade disputes between China and the US. Given US government restrictions placed upon tech firms such as Huawei and ZTE, an established local chip supplier like TSMC is essential to China's computer industry remaining competitive. Taiwan semiconductor manufacturing company, TSMC, one of the world's largest contract chip makers, has helped lead significant advances in semiconductor industry with their technological developments and innovations. By placing emphasis on research and development, TSMC has emerged as an innovator within its industry, continually creating cutting-edge technologies while pushing manufacturing capabilities. Utilizing sophisticated lithography techniques that facilitate manufacturing with increasingly smaller feature sizes is one of TSMC's key technological achievements. Their cutting-edge 5-nanometer process technology, first implemented by them in 2020, enables fabrication of semiconductors with improved performance and reduced power consumption. Innovation at TSMC extends far beyond lithography techniques. Their business has developed cutting-edge packaging methods which make it possible to incorporate chips into smaller, more advanced devices. High-performance processors for mobile phones and other applications may now be produced thanks to COWOS, chip-on-wafer on substrate, and INFO, integrated fan-out, packaging technology from TSMC. TSMC remains at the forefront of high-performance computing, HPC, and artificial intelligence, AI. Due to technological innovations. Advanced computing systems like NVIDIA's Turing GPUs and AMD's Zen 2 processors were created using its N7 and N7 Plus process technologies, designed specifically to address AI/HPC workloads. TSMC's creativity extends far beyond chip manufacturing. Their business also develops innovative simulation and design tools to aid chip designers and increase efficiency when creating chips. Designers can access this resource via their Open Innovation Platform, OIP, combined with their vast collection of design intellectual property that makes creating innovative chips easier. Establishment of Taiwan's semiconductor manufacturing company, chip facility in Nanjing could have far-reaching implications for China's semiconductor market. Recent years have seen China make significant investment into its own semiconductor sector, with the goal of becoming more self-reliant in producing high-end chips while becoming less dependent on foreign technology. Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company will likely play an instrumental role in helping achieve this objective with their Nanjing chip facility. There are multiple approaches to understanding TSMC's chip facility's impact on China's semiconductor market. First and foremost, its high production capacity and cutting-edge 28-nanometer technology will significantly expand domestic chip production capacity, while also catering for IoT applications such as automobiles. TSMC currently produces chips for use across IoT applications as well as automotive sectors, as well as high-performance semiconductor applications like Internet of Things devices or high-performance applications for consumer use such as artificial intelligence applications and other high-performance sectors such as AI. Second, additional international semiconductor firms could choose to invest in China in response to TSMC's presence there. With their well-regarded reputation of producing top-quality chips for global client bases like Alibaba's, more international chipmakers may decide to follow in its footsteps into Chinese markets as an effect of their presence, helping local semiconductor industries thrive while giving China access to cutting-edge knowledge and technologies. Thirdly, it's likely that TSMC's chip facility launch will have an enormous effect on the global semiconductor market. Market leader TSMC might strengthen their position further with their entry into China. More intense competition with Samsung and Intel could accelerate technological breakthroughs while driving down consumer prices. Establishment of Taiwan semiconductor manufacturing company's chip facility in Nanjing could have far-reaching implications for China's semiconductor market. Recent years have seen China make significant investments into its own semiconductor sector, with the goal of becoming more self-reliant in producing high-end chips while becoming less dependent on foreign technology. Taiwan semiconductor manufacturing company will likely play an instrumental role in helping achieve this objective, the Nanjing chip facility. There are multiple approaches to understand TSMC's chip facility impact on China's semiconductor market. First and foremost, its high production capacity and cutting-edge 28-nanometer technology will significantly expand domestic chip production capacity, while also catering for IoT applications, such as automobiles. TSMC currently produces chips for use across IoT applications, as well as automotive sectors, as well as high-performance semiconductor applications, like Internet of Things devices, or high-performance applications for consumers' use, such as artificial intelligence applications, and other high-performance sectors, such as AI. Second, additional international semiconductor firms could choose to invest in China in response to TSMC's presence there. With their well-regarded reputation of producing top-quality chips for global client bases like Alibaba's, more international chipmakers may decide to follow in its footsteps into Chinese market as an effect of their presence, helping local semiconductor industries thrive while giving China access to cutting-edge knowledge and technologies. Thirdly, it's likely that TSMC's chip facility launch will have an enormous effect on the global semiconductor market. Market leader TSMC might strengthen their position further with their entry into China. More intense competition with Samsung and Intel could accelerate technological breakthroughs while driving down consumer prices. Political and economic ramifications associated with Taiwan semiconductor manufacturing company, TSMC, chip facilities establishment in Nanjing are immense. Economically, it is anticipated that TSMC's new factory will significantly advance China's semiconductor sector. High-performance chips could potentially be produced there using cutting-edge technology and large production capacity. Applications include automobile and Internet of Things devices. As a result, Chinese dependence on foreign technology will diminish and they'll be better equipped to produce chips domestically. Nanjing provides TSMC access to skilled labor force as well as proximity to other important semiconductor industry firms, providing it the ability to better service Chinese clients and increase manufacturing capacity while strengthening its position within global semiconductor industry. TSMC's opening of their chip facility in China has had political ramifications. As the United States imposes restrictions on Chinese technology firms such as Huawei and ZTE due to growing concerns over transference of sensitive technology into Chinese hands as a result of opening their factory there. Concerns also surface regarding potential transference of sensitive tech through other factories like that run by TSMC, which also opened within China. Taiwan's semiconductor manufacturing company, TSMC, as an organization focused on sustainability, has implemented several initiatives designed to mitigate any negative environmental impact or promote resource sustainability within their Nanjing chip facility. These programs aim to minimize negative environmental effects caused by running this facility, as well as ensure its long-term operation and utilization. Energy efficiency is one of the primary initiatives pursued by TSMC as part of its environmental initiative. While their Nanjing chip facility should have an important effect on global semiconductor market development, given China's rapid investment growth and increasing consumer demand for high-performance chips, the presence of TSMC may hasten growth and accelerate development, further accelerating industry rivalry, possibly leading to faster technological improvements, as well as cheaper consumer pricing models. Due to their focus on research and development, TSMC has quickly established themselves as leaders within the semiconductor industry by continuously creating cutting-edge technologies and pushing manufacturing limits forward. Future efforts of TSMC may focus on honing its packaging tools, such as simulation or design softwares, as well as its lithographic techniques, so as to meet client demands more quickly. As well, it is expected that TSMC will remain an instrumental player in the markets for high-performance computing, HPC, and artificial intelligence, AI, providing chips to these industries that play an essential role in their growth and development via cutting-edge N7+ process technologies.